Imam Malik رضي الله عنه said, ليس العلم كثرة الروايات. That real knowledge is not knowing many, many hadiths and knowing all of the Quran and these things. وَإِنَّمَا هُوَ نُورٌ يَجْعَلُهُ فِي قَلْبِ الْمُؤْمِنِ. But the real knowledge is a light that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala puts in the hearts of the mu'mineen. And this is the difference between the munafiq. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, أَخْفَبُ وَأَخَافُ عَلَى أُمَّتِي مُنَافِقًا فَصِيحَ اللِّسَانِ. The most dreaded thing that I fear for my ummah is a hypocrite who has an eloquent tongue. وَمَا أَكْثَرَهُمْ فِي هَذِهِ الْأَيَّمِ. So many people like that. And the last one, and this falls into this category, the last type of alim is جَاهِلٌ بِاللَّهِ وَعَالِمٌ بِأَحْكَامِ اللَّهِ. The one who is ignorant of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala but knows the rules of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. كَمَثْلِ حِمَارٍ يَحْمِلُ أَسْفَارًا. Like a donkey carrying books on his back. And he can benefit people, but he's حُجَّ عَلَى نَفْسِهِ. He'll destroy himself. Like the Prophet ﷺ said on the Yawm al-Qiyamah, that people will come and they'll see somebody going into the hellfire. See some going into the hellfire. And they will say, how are you going into the hellfire? It was by you that we got najat. That we were saved by you teaching us. And he said, I used to command people to do things and I didn't do them. And this person, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala thrusts him into the hellfire. Because he's jahilun billah. He's ignorant of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. This ummah's task is to know Allah. أَوَّلُ وَاجِبٍ عَلَى مَنْ كُلِّفَ مُمَكِّنٍ مِنْ نَذْرٍ أَنْ يَعْرِفَ اللَّهَ وَالرُّسُلُ بِالصِّفَاتِ مِمَّا عَلَيْهِ نَصُبَ الْآيَاتِ. The first injunction of this ummah for every mukallif is to know Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and to know His Messenger in how they have been given to us. By the book of Allah and the pure sunnah of the Messenger of Allah. That this is the first taklif of this ummah. This is khitab al-Rabb. This is Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala's command to this ummah. Is to know Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and to know them, their Messenger.